Hello everyone, I welcome you all to your maths classes, and in today's class we are going to take up the topic missing numbers. Can you see this trail of apples? See, in the first apple it has been written number one. The first apple has been marked as number one, but you can see some unusual things after the first apple, that in the second or third apple the number is not mentioned, right? When the number is not mentioned, here this part is called missing numbers, okay? And then you can, if you will go further, you will find that each apple has been numbered with different digits, like 1, then 4, then 5, 6, then the digit is missing, the number is missing, then 8, then the number is missing, and then 10. Now our task is to fill these gaps. Our task is to fill these space. How? By writing those numbers, by writing those digits which are missing over here. So I hope you all know, you all can count from number 1 till number 10. So now please help me in completing this trail. So what comes after 1? Yes, it is 2. And after 2, which number comes? 3, right? So as you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, we have completed this trail till number 6. Now between number 6 and 8, which number is missing? 7. Yes, the number 7 is missing. Then let us move forward. After 8 and before 10, which number comes? Yes, it is 9. So see, we have completed this trail with the numbers which were missing earlier. Now let us do some more practice so that we can learn how we will be master in filling or in doing the missing numbers. Okay, so here some sea creatures are there. Alright, so as you can see in this trail, on the first jellyfish, no number has been written. And when we start counting, if 5 pencils are kept in front of you, and if I ask you to count, how you will count? With which number you will start your counting? Yes, with the number 1. So here the number 1 is missing. Here we are going to write number 1. 1, 2, 2 is already written, 3 is already written. Then 1, 2, 3, which is missing? 4. Yes, 4 is missing over here. Then 5 is written. After 5, which number comes? 6. Very good. Now, number 6, and in between number 6 and 8, which number comes? 7. Yes, again. So we are going to fill here number 7. And then as we have completed, let us check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One octopus is waiting for us to number it, right? So which number is left to complete this trail of the sea creatures? Number 10. Yes, so we have to give number 10 to this cute octopus. So I hope you all have understood that how we can fill the missing numbers. Now, the rest of these two trails of fishes are left for you. These two trails will be completed by yourself only. All right? So till then, bye everyone.